Oh, hallelujah. That's why the Bible, amen, is clear. The Bible says, amen, God got tired of Sodom, amen, and Gomorrah. Come on, Governor Cuomo, you need to be here to hear this message. Amen, there was homosexuality in Sodom, amen, and Gomorrah. And the Bible says that God got tired of it. He got tired of sin. Yeah. God is still in control. Don't let your feelings or the events around you change your attitude. You keep your attitude, because your attitude will determine your altitude. And if you keep a mind on yours, he said, thou would keep him in perfect peace. I've been paying my time, but I don't know why these things are happening. But I got news for you. God got a plan, and he's working something out in the midst of your struggle. That's where your miracle is, in the midst of your heartache. That's where your joy is, in the midst of your brokenness. That's where your help is. So no matter what things don't make sense, you just trust in the Lord. That's why I would rise and say, I will trust in the Lord until I die. I don't know about you, but the Lord has been so good. He's been so kind. He made ways out of no way. I was down. He picked me up. I was sick. He was a doctor. What you see or what you hear, God is still in control. He's in control.